ើពពកគ្រីស្តាល់ជាអ្វី Telescope អវកាសជាមវេបទើបឆ្លងមើលភពវ៉ាប 17B ដល់ក្តៅគគុកភពនៅប្រព័ន្ធផ្កាយដទៃមួយទៀតហើយត្រូវបានតេឡេស្កូបអវកាសជាមវេបឆ្លុះមើលបរិយាកាសយ៉ាងលម្អិតហើយលទ្ធផលក៏ទើបតែត្រូវបានបញ្ចេញផងដែរកាលពីថ្ងៃច័ន្ទទី16ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ2023ភពអេសូផ្លាណេតមួយនោះមានឈ្មោះថា VAP 17B ស្ថិតនៅចម្ងាយជិត 1,000 ឆ្នាំពន្លឺពីភពផែនដី1ឆ្នាំពន្លឺស្មើនឹង 9.46 ត្រីលានគីឡូម៉ែត្រហើយកែវភ្នែកដ៏អស្ចារ្យរបស់ VAP បានមើលឃើញធាតុពិតនៃពពករបស់ភពនោះយោងតាមលទ្ធផលបញ្ចេញដោយក្រុមការងារគ្រប់គ្រងជាមវេបពពករបស់ភព VAP 17B នោះពោពេញដោយគ្រីស្តាល់ពណ៌ខៀវតូចៗ Quartz Nano Crystal Clouds ដែលផ្សំឡើងពី Silicon Dioxide ឬយើងតែងហៅថា Silica នោះជាលើកដំបូង VAP 17B មានមាឌធំជាងភពប្រហោះយើង7ដងតែម៉ាស់វាវិញស្មើតែពាក់កណ្ដាលនៃម៉ាស់ភពអូស្មានយក្សរបស់យើងនេះប៉ុណ្ណោះជាមវេបក៏បានរកឃើញផងដែរថាសម្ពាធក្នុងបរិយាកាសភពវ៉ាប 17B គឺស្មើតែ1/1000នៃភពផែនដីប៉ុណ្ណោះជាមួយនឹងសីតុណ្ហភាពជាមធ្យមរហូតដល់ទៅ1500អង្សាសេប្រការនេះបានជំរុញឲ្យគ្រីស្តាល់រឹងពណ៌ខៀវក៏កើតឡើងដោយផ្ទាល់ចេញពីឧស្ម័ននៅក្នុងបរិយាកាសភពនោះតែម្ដងហើយបង្កើតចេញទៅជាពពកនៃគ្រីស្តាល់តើភាគល្អិតគ្រីស្តាល់ខៀវខៀវទាំងនោះមានទំហំប៉ុណ្ណាយោងតាមទិន្នន័យពីឧបករណ៍អង្កេតពន្លឺក្រហមអង្ហ្វ្រាកម្រិតពាក់កណ្ដាលឬមធ្យម MIRI របស់ Telescope អវកាស James Webb ដោយមានការជួយចង្អុលបង្ហាញយ៉ាងច្បាស់លាស់ពីលទ្ធផលអង្កេតពីមុនដោយ Telescope អវកាស Hubble របស់ NASA និង ESA នោះក្រុមអ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្របានគណនាថាភាគល្អិតនីមួយៗនៃគ្រីស្តាល់ពណ៌ខៀវក្នុងពពកភពវ៉ាប 17B អាចមានមុខកាត់ប្រមាណ10ណាណូម៉ែត្រឬស្មើនឹង1សង់ទីម៉ែត្រចែកឲ្យ1លានដងគូបញ្ជាក់ថាខាងលើនេះគឺជាលទ្ធផលសិក្សាថ្មីដើម្បីឈានទៅយល់ដឹងបន្ថែមអំពីអ្វីដែលអាចកើតមានឡើងនៅក្នុងពពកនៃភពអេសូផ្លាណេតដែលមានច្រើនប្រភេទនៅក្នុងកាឡាក់ស៊ីយើងនេះកន្លងមកនេះក្រុមអ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រធ្លាប់ឃើញវត្តមានម៉ាញ៉េស្យូមស៊ីលីកាតនៅក្នុងពពកភពអេសូផ្លាណេតមួយចំនួនប៉ុណ្ណោះតែមិនមែនជាគ្រីស្តាល់សុទ្ធពណ៌ខៀវដូចជានៅក្នុងពពកភពវ៉ាប 17B នោះឡើយភាគល្អិតគ្រីស្តាល់ខៀវនៅក្នុងពពកភពវ៉ាប 17B នោះអាចជាគ្រាប់ពូជដែលនឹងប្រមូលផ្ដុំគ្នារួចបង្កើតទៅជាគ្រាប់គ្រីស្តាល់ខ្នាតធំTelescope អវកាស James Webb ទើបអង្កេតភពមួយទៀតចម្ងាយ700ឆ្នាំពន្លឺពីផែនដីនិងរកឃើញឧស្ម័នពុល Telescope អវកាស James Webb ដែលកំពុងស្ថិតនៅចម្ងាយ 1.5 លានគីឡូម៉ែត្រពីភពផែនដីទើបតែបានអង្កេតភព Exoplanet ថ្មីមួយទៀតមានឈ្មោះថា VAP 39B គូចរនៅជុំវិញតារាមួយដួងដែលស្រដៀងនឹងព្រះអាទិត្យយើងនិងស្ថិតនៅចម្ងាយ700ឆ្នាំពន្លឺពីភពផែនដីដោយមួយឆ្នាំពន្លឺស្មើនឹង 9.46 ត្រីលានគីឡូម៉ែត្របើតាមក្រុមការងារគ្រប់គ្រងជាមវេបដឹកនាំដោយអង្គការ NASA ESA និង CSA បានដឹងថា VAP 39B គឺជាប្រភេទភពឧស្ម័នយក្ស Gas Giant ហើយវាត្រូវបានរកឃើញនឹងអង្កេតបឋមដោយ Telescope អវកាសមុនរួចមកហើយប៉ុន្តែការអង្កេតដោយជាមវេបពេលនេះគឺស្ថិតនៅក្នុងលក្ខណៈច្បាស់លាស់និងលម្អិតជាលើកដំបូងបំផុតអ្វីដែលគួរឲ្យចាប់អារម្មណ៍នោះ James Webb បានរកឃើញវត្តមានឧស្ម័នកាបូនឌីអុកស៊ីតដែលជាឧស្ម័នពុលនៅក្នុងបរិយាកាសរបស់ VAP 39B នោះក្រុមអ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រដែលកំពុងគ្រប់គ្រង James Webb ក៏បានបង្កើតរូបភាពគំរូនៃភព VAP 39B នោះផងដែរដោយស្របទៅនឹងព័ត៌មានលម្អិតដែលទទួលបានជាក់ស្ដែង วับซามสประมุนบีมินอังกอดพิจัดทมเชียงอังกอดพิจัดพบประหัวระบอยึงระหดดอลเตอร์มุ้ยจุดใบดองขณะกาศักษาอมปีทิพซ้ำเนื้อขนมปริยากาศระบอวีไฮโรคืนอุสมานพุลกับบอลดีออกซิจิเลดดมบงนี้หนึ่งคล้ายชีจมเฮียนมุ้ยดอสำคัญสำหรับออยองการนาซาหนึ่งไดกูเปียป้อนเชียนตะศักษาบันแทมตีดอมปีปริยากาศในปุบปุบทมอตโต้ร็อกกี้แพลเน็ตได้สัตว์เนื้อขนมดมบอลอมน้อยพ่อดอลกาโกกาชีวิตแฮบิทบอลโซนโดยจิพบผ่านใดตุ๊บใบจีมินตมพมทมหนึ่งมินชมูทากาสชายแอนเปิดแมนก็พบวาบสามสปรบุนบีสัตว์ในเกี่ยบกายเมรบวีได้จีบกายมินชมูทาวาบสามสปรบุนนุคลังดอยสมาแต่มวยเพียบประใบปนอกในกุมเลียดระเวียงพบปุ๊บหนึ่งเปลี่ยนติดยืนให้โดยเฉพาะตัวในขนมปริยากาในภูอุสมันเยะกระได้ได้เติบบานโรคเคยดมบงกาปิชนำปีปอนดับมวยมวยนี้มินเซตอนักเพียบประหดดอเติบประบุนร้อยองศาเซบาตามกาอ้างปีกรมเนวิจิสาการโรคืนวอตามีนกับโบดีออกซิดในครงปริยากาพบวาบสามสปรมบูนบีคือเชียลัตพอเจียชบ้ามันอายประกายบานลายโปรเจมเว็บบานปราประอุปกรณ์บำลายป้อนในปนลือกระหอมอังฟราเจ็ดนี้อินฟราเรดสเปกโทรกราฟหรืออันอายออสเปกอุปกรณ์อันอายออสเปกบานแกนนี้ป้อนในปนลือในครงปริยากาพบนูในเปลวีเตยจมูกหนึ่งปนลือใกล้ระบบวีหายจิลัตพอบานบังหายชบ้าตัวการกรมเนวิจิสาถาในครงปริยากาเวียมีนกับบอนดีออกซิดกูเป็นเจ้าท่าปีมนโมบันทลอบมีนกับอังเกตดำนาบำไลน์ป้อในปนลื้อในขนมปริยากาพบขนมประปอนกายดอตเต้ในขนมและกระนาซีจำเริ่มแบบนี้ลายการสำลังเมื่อดอยพนัยดอยพนัยตัวเลือกวิซากุมป้อในปนลื้อได้ยังหาทัศสเปกตรัมได้อุปกรณ์หรือคลูนเจมแวบจับบ้านก็อาจปรับยังบัดแฮมตีดอมปีเพียบสมบูรณ์ในวอเตอร์เมนอุสมันเซมเซนตีดโดยเจมเมตานนึงตึกผ่องได้